Hey fam, what's up? It's April here. I have 7 books that I've recently acquired that I would like to talk to you guys about. As of September though, I am only buying 2 books a month. That doesn't include review copies, but some months I probably won't even be buying books. So yeah, this will be my last, like, kind of big book haul, I guess. First, I've got Smiling Mind, Mindfulness Made Easy by Jane Martino and James Tutton. I recently downloaded the app Smiling Mind because I heard lots of people talking about it, and it's free and it helps you through like guided meditations and mindfulness, which I really need as a severely anxious person. So yeah, I thought I'd buy the companion book because I thought it might help. Then I have Amy Schumer's memoir, Girl with the Lower Back Tattoo, which I pre-ordered and I am so excited to read. I love Amy Schumer, I think she's amazing and hilarious, and I'm excited to read all about her life. Apparently this is actually quite dark in some places, so I'm very intrigued to see what it's all about. Another non-fiction, we have Talking to My Country by Stan Grant. Stan Grant is a Wiradjuri man. He's an Indigenous Australian, and this is a very important book. Basically, it says here, this is Stan Grant's very personal meditation on race, identity, and history. So, I mean, it's all about how we can improve our country, because obviously Australia's history is very awful and brutal, and we're still facing some societal issues today. So I'm really loving this so far. It's incredibly well written and a very important book. I received a book for review from UQ Press, and it is Becoming Aurora by Elizabeth Casimir, which is based on a true story. It is an Australian YA book focusing on racism, so I'm very intrigued about this one. Then in my August outcrate, I got P.S. I Like You by Casey West. I read Casey West's Pivot Point duology and really enjoyed it, and this sounds really, really cute. So yeah, I haven't really read a good contemporary in a really long time, so I'm excited for this. And lastly, my friend Piera gave me 2 books. The first one is her copy of Jane Eyre, because she said she's never going to read it, and I can just add it to my Jane Eyre shrine. And the other book is The Crown's Game by Evelyn Skye. She accidentally ordered 2 copies, so she gave one to me, and it's blurbed by Saba Tahir, so I'm hoping it's good. But that's it, it's not very big at all. I'll probably, at the end of my monthly wrap-ups, I'll tell you which books I received, because I won't be buying much. And yeah, that is it for this itty bitty book haul. I will see you soon with a new video. Goodbye!